Good evening. It's really good to be here at Gilbertville. Let's have a big round of applause for the Stone Church and also for the wonderful Robert Newton, who's providing this incredible screen this evening. Let's hear it. So a little unusual to have a romantic comedy in a church on a Saturday night, but the thing that's beautiful is that this is a great movie. This was the movie that launched Clara Bow on her career. Now, if you want to know who Clara Bow is, you can come in a couple of weeks and see her in her biggest film role, which is in Wings, a fabulous movie about World War I. That's going to be in Providence, Rhode Island, in 2 weeks. But tonight, we get to see the film that launched Clara Bow. It's a romantic comedy, and what's interesting about it is that there are certain things about, yes, feminism, women's rights, the woman's right to be able to choose her future is big in this film, believe it or not, 1920s, and it's all right there to sort of enjoy and to see, plus it's fun and funny. We're going to start with an overture. If this had been a silent film movie house, you would have been coming in to the sounds of perhaps an organ playing music. So we're going to have a little overture. You're going to get a chance to see this magnificent Johnson organ at work. You're going to get to see me with the keyboards and a little bit of the pedal board as well, and what happens there. So we're going to have the Poet and Peasant Overture by von Suppé, and then we're going to go right into the film. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.